Hello everyone, and welcome to Bear Island. It, as you can see in the back, this is the mountain that Tom Cruise climbed at the end of Mission Impossible 2. I'm also standing on the bridge where he drove a motorbike and went through fire when coming out of that gate just behind me. It's just unfortunate that I'm not able to go in, as it is highly secure, and yet that means that Tom Cruise must have gotten some sort of special permission to go in and film. Absolutely lovely. So it is. Fantastic view. That's exactly where he was climbing. Where you see him and then eyeing up one of the guards. It's unfortunate though that this area is sealed off and nobody is allowed on the island. Yet Tom Cruise must have got special permission to film on the island. This was one of the connecting monorail stations. This would have been the entrance to the actual monorail station, but as you can see, it is totally closed down and sealed off, and yet you're not even allowed to have a look in like what you used to.
So this is another one of those stations that the monorail was connecting onto. Yet it was the final station on Darling Harbour. Yet again, it is fully closed down. But yet you can see just inside a bit. Good happy history memories, because I would have loved to have had a shot on that monorail. So these are the stairs that you would take to get up just to see and get on the monorail. As you can see, it's taken me to a bridge. And this one's also closed off. That would have been the entrance to the wait area. And there's a closer look, just right near there. Just looking at this it seems very familiar. This space really looks familiar, so it does. And Mighty Morphin Power Rangers the movie. Yet, as you can see, just above me is the Sydney Tower, and right here is a big circular area. It was a lot more bigger back in those days before all the construction happened. Yet this is the site where the parachutes land from the sky. Right down on the spot.
quarry. Oh, this island is a 4 million.
Keep your eyes peeled, guys. We've had the thoughts of the Olympic king and
general.
Looks like we've got some wet weather up ahead. Not to worry, we're nearly at the beach.
Wow.
Hey guys, welcome to Morphine Island. Just stay seated. Once the boat has stopped, you'll be able to get out.
Alright.
Please come ashore and explore the island.
Thank you.